other day, just me and my daddy. He said I'd finally reached that age and I could ride next to him on a horse that of course was not quite as wild.
We heard a crowd of people shouting, and so we stopped to find out why. There was that man that my dad said he loved, but today there was fear in his eyes. So I said, Daddy, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why is he dressed in that bright purple robe? I bet that crown hurts him more than he shows.
Daddy, please, can't you do stronger than all of the skies. Daddy, please tell me why does everyone want him to die?
Later that day, the sky grew cloudy, and Daddy said I should go inside. Somehow he knew things would get stormy, and boy was he right. But I could not keep from wondering if there was something he had to hide.
So after he left, I had find out. I was not afraid of getting lost, so I followed the crowd to a hill where I knew men had been killed. And I heard a voice come from the cross, and it said, Father, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why are they casting their lots for my robe? This crown of thorns hurts me more than it shows. Father, please, can't you do something? I know you must hear my cry. Thought I could handle a cross of this size. Father, remind me why. Why does everyone want me to die? Oh, and will I understand?
Soon you see.